everyone, it's Melody. So over a year ago on my old channel, Dance with Melody, I created this video called Must Have Beauty Products Haul from Japan, and that included my favorite skincare, hair, body, everyday products that I got while I was visiting Japan, and then I also did a separate haul just for makeup. And since then, a lot of people have been requesting me to do an updated version, so that's what I'm going to be doing today. 皆さんこんにちは、Melodyです。去年私の前の YouTube チャンネルダンス&メロディーで私が日本に行った時に購入した一番おすすめのスキンケアやメイク商品を集めたホールビデオをいくつか作ったんですが、それ以降ビューアーズの方にもっとアップデートバージョンが見たいというリクエストをいただいたので、今日はそのビデオをやりたいと思います。Now, I think it becomes a little bit trickier when it comes to skincare products because everyone has different skin types and skin problems. I have dry skin and my main concern is trying to keep my skin nice and hydrated throughout the day. And especially with the colder months, I thought it would be great to show you some awesome moisturizing products that's going to help you lock in that moisture without having to pack on too many products at once. And the most exciting part of this video is that there's going to be a giveaway of three of the products I'm going to be showing you in this video.The giveaway is going to be international for all of my viewers, so if you'd like to see what products you can win and how to enter and stuff like that, then please keep watching until the end of the video. The first product is called the Suhada Shizuku Pack Gel. I actually did a video on this on my blog, fujisanki.com/melody, so if you'd like to see my monthly videos there or my weekly TV episodes, please come check it out. This is an all-in-one water type gel that includes your serum, milky emulsion, toner,cream, and it even works as a facial mask. The other unique thing is that this consists of two types of hyaluronic acids. Type A sinks into your skin, and as I massage the product into the skin, you're going to notice these water droplets forming. This is type B, creating an outer layer of the skin to lock in the moisture.
パック効果があるので、私はお風呂上がりにつけるのが好きです。これからの寒い季節に向けても全然使える商品だと思うので、よかったらチェックしてみてください。
The second product is a facial mask, and I got this at Plaza where I was filming for a Japanese TV show, and it's called the Lululu Face Mask. This one here is a limited edition version. It has 48 facial masks for 1,575 yen, which is crazy inexpensive because it means that one sheet is less than 50 cents. You may think the results wouldn't be as great, but it's actually a popular product that received second place in the facial mask ranking in Japan. So I'm going to demonstrate by applying it on my bare face.As you can see, the sheet looks pretty thin, but I enjoy using this because it's not super gooey or incredibly rich and thick. I feel that it's moisturizing enough for my dry skin with one sheet, and it also feels gentle on the skin because it's made out of 100% pure cotton. I recommend applying facial masks after you get out of the shower because that's when the pores are open. And what I like to do is to lay down on my bed, close my eyes, and just have relaxation time for 10 to 15 minutes.And then after removing the mask, I gently massage leftover product into my skin. This next product I'm excited about because this is one of my most favorite skincare products out of everything that I've used until now. And this is something I have talked about a couple of times on Dance with Melody. It's the Natural Aqua Gel Cure.
This exfoliating gel removes the unwanted dead skin layer, and I love it because it doesn't dry out or thin your skin. It also doesn't have preservatives, artificial coloring,fragrance or alcohol that could cause irritation, so it's nice and gentle.
This is a product that you use after you cleanse your face, so make sure that both your hands and your face are completely dry, otherwise it won't work. And then you're going to take either one or two pumps, avoiding the eye area, gently massage it in circular motions for about 30 seconds to a minute, and then you're going to slowly notice that the gel is going to transform into this milky liquid, and then it's going to allow your dead skin particles to become visible.
やっぱりこういうザラつきが気になる部分とかにつけてあげてリンスすると本当につるっとなってベイビースキンみたいな感じになります。
I've actually done a live demonstration of this product in my skincare routine video, so if you would like to see that, you can click right over here and then it will open in a new window. When I did my skincare videos, a lot of people asked me recommendations for body care, so this is the Revante Lit.
This is a milk type lotion, but it's watery and thin in a good way because it doesn't make your body feel like it's coated with a thick substance. It's paraben free, moisturizes very well, and leaves your skin smooth and shiny. ヒアルロン酸、マリンコラーゲン、マカダミアナッツオイル、あとオリーブオイルなどが含まれていて、お肌に優しい味方のパラバンフリーです。
特にボディケアだと香りが気になる方が多いかなと思うんですけれども、香りはですね、フローラルな感じでホワイトブーケみたいな香りですね。すごく心地いいというかリラクシングで女性らしい素敵な香りです。
これからの季節はやっぱり乾燥が一番気になると思うので、ベタつきがない、モイスチャーミルクタイプなので、ぜひ試してみてください。続いては、サプリメントです。
So these are supplements by a Japanese skincare brand called Deez. See, they're one of my favorites because they're great for sensitive skin because their products are very gentle.
I'm not a person who takes vitamins or supplements because I try to take them in from my daily diet, but I actually bought these for the first time to bring back for my friends and work people along with other souvenirs from Japan. Each package has different ingredients and purposes. I had extras, so I decided to try out the vitamin C one, and I actually noticed that after a week, it did make my skin feel bouncier, and also helps for days when I lack sleep. Vitamin C is the key to production of collagen, which is the protein that aids in the growth of cells and blood vessels, so it gives the skin its firmness and strength. If you're interested in any of the DHC supplement packages, including a collagen type, I put the direct link to the ones available online in the description box for you.
This is the other skincare product that I've talked about in a couple of my other videos, but a lot of my new YouTube viewers ask me on comments, Facebook, and Twitter, what's your favorite sunscreen? And I would always give the same answer. It's the Biore UV Aqua Rich Watery Essence Water Base with SPF 50 and PA Triple Plus.
This is a sunscreen that works for both the face and the body, and I use it all year long. So let's try comparing it with a white sunscreen. As you can see, the white sunscreen is liquidy but kind of hard to spread out. You can also see that there is a white cast after the application. It will take a long time to blend out completely and to cover your entire body. The Biore UV Aqua Rich, on the other hand, isn't liquidy when you squeeze them out of the tube, but once you start spreading it out, it immediately becomes watery. It turns clear and the texture makes it very easy to cover and reapply on all areas quickly.
And at the end of the day, this actually removes completely with regular cleanser, which is a really great plus. サンスクリーンとしての役目もしっかりと果たしてくれるんですけれども、保湿成分もあり、爽やかなシトラスな香りがするので、すごくおすすめのサンスクリーンです。私の一番のお気に入りです。
The last product is Kosei's Loveress Hair Water Jelly.
Having too many products in your hair or using crunchy hairsprays cannot be so nice, so I love using this water jelly. You use this product after you're done styling your hair. This product does a wonderful job holding curls and waves throughout the day, and I love how it doesn't make your hair feel like there's some kind of heavy product in it. ヘアスプレーでカチカチにしなくても、これでナチュラルにカールをキープすることができて、潤いとツヤも与えてくれるので愛用しています。
One of the best things about this product though is the scent. It's just this really nice, pleasant, feminine, girly peach scent. This really does the job. It gives your hair a natural shine and also smells heavenly. So this is seriously one of my most favorite hair products. So now that I'm done reviewing all the products for my favorite skincare and beauty products of 2012 from Japan, I'm going to move on to the giveaway. So in my previous skincare and beauty videos, I used all kinds of Japanese products that I got from Japan, and a lot of people asked me in the comments, where can you buy that online? And I really wanted to help them out, but other commenters from my subscribers actually helped them out by commenting to them and saying that they found it at a website called imomoko.com. So then I went to imomoko.com and saw that they had a whole bunch of amazing Japanese products as well as other Asian brands, and they just literally have anything there, you guys. So if you want to check out any kind of Japanese cosmetics, skincare, beauty products, anything, definitely go check out their website. It's kind of like being able to go to Japan but online, so it's a really wonderful website. And then coincidentally, iMomoko actually contacted me a couple weeks later and they offered to do a giveaway for my viewers on this new channel. I know many of you guys love Japanese products and would love to try it out but can't, so I am really thankful for this opportunity and I'm really excited for you guys. So here are the three products for the giveaway. So the first prize is the Natural Aqua Gel Cure, yay! Seriously, like I said, one of my most favorite skincare products of all time. After you put it on and rinse it off, you can immediately feel that dead skin layer just came off. This is, I think, one of the best products ever on the market for skincare, and I just really think a viewer deserves this product. So this is going to be one of the prizes. And then the second product is my favorite sunscreen, Biore UV Aqua Rich. Now this is a product that I would be so happy to get in the mail because even if I had like three already, I would still want another one because you know that sunscreen is something that you're going to put on almost every single day. It has SPF 50 and PA Triple Plus, so high coverage,
It is nice and thin so you can carry it and reapply throughout the day. It has a nice pleasant citrus scent. It doesn't create a white cast. It doesn't get greasy or anything like that because it's nice and water-based. It has great moisturizing properties of citrus mix and hyaluronic acid and so on. So I really hope that this is a sunscreen that anyone can enjoy, and I think that they will. So I'm really excited to give this away. And the final product for the giveaway is Kose's Lover's Hair Jelly. I chose this product because with Thanksgiving and Christmas coming up, I think there's going to be a lot of family events and parties that you may go to. So you might be doing your hair in curls and waves and stuff. So I wanted to give the winner a product that you can use to hold that and to style it and also have a nice scent. So I hope that you will enjoy it. So one lucky winner is going to be winning all three of these products. And here's how you can enter. The first thing is to subscribe to this new channel, Melody Marita, and give this video a thumbs up. The second thing is to like my Facebook page, facebook.com/danceandmelody, or follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/danceandmelody, and that is because I will be announcing the winner there. I will also be direct messaging the winner, but if that person doesn't reply within 3 days, then I'll have to pick another winner, so please make sure that you stay tuned on Facebook or Twitter. And lastly, comment down below telling me which video you enjoyed the most out of the videos I've done on this channel, Melody Marita. I have 4 videos until now. And if you do have one, please let me know what kind of video you are looking forward to watching on this channel. You can comment and enter as many times as you want to increase your chance of winning. I will have the directions plus the deadline date in the description box below, so please be sure to check it out. Once again, the giveaway is international, so you can enter wherever you're from.
Lastly, everything that was shown in this haul was personally purchased by me at the drugstore and beauty stores in Japan, but the Ludurun facial mask, natural aqua gel cure, DHC supplements, Biore Aqua Rich sunscreen, and Lover's Hair Water Jelly are available at imomoco.com as well. So if you're interested in any of those products, you can get them online there. And yes, they have worldwide shipping. Also, they kindly offered a discount code for you guys, so if you enter MELODY10OFF, you can save yourself 10% of your entire purchase. I will have a direct link to each of the products I talked about in this video in order in the description box below. If you have any questions, please feel free to write me anytime on my blog, fujisanke.com/melody, so I can be sure I get back to you.
最後まで見てくださってありがとうございました。プレゼントの方もぜひ応募してください。So thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it and found it helpful. Good luck on the giveaway, and I will talk to you soon. Bye!